just glad he wasn't hurt. And like I said, we're focused on game two and move forward. You know what? It's a fast game. Things happen really quick. Obviously, it's desperation play at the end of the game, and we're just happy to get the win.
My view, it looks pretty bad. It's up to the lead to review, and I already got fined. And well, I guess the board is set.
Does it make you mad?
You can't really control what's not in your hands, so it's just focus for next game here tomorrow.